Assalamu alaikum. I'm syediftekharurrahman. Welcome to my channel to participate in an interactive English grammar practice course, which is moduled from the most popular English grammar book written by Raymond Murphy. So let's jump into today's lesson. Today, we are going to practice from Unit 1, Present Continuous, Section A. She is driving to work. Tara is in her car. She is on her way to work.
She's driving to work.
This means she is driving now at the time of speaking. Am is are plus ing in present continuous. I'm working. He, she or it is working. We, you or they are working, etc. In negative sentences we use I'm not driving, he isn't working or he is not working, we aren't doing or we are not doing, etc. In questions we use am I driving, it should working, are they doing, etc. A, E, I, O, U are the vowel letters and the other letters are consonants. Words that end in E are replaced by ing.
Drive, driving, smile, smiling, change, changing.
Words that end in ie are replaced by ying.
Lie, lying, die, dying. See, seeing. Agree, agreeing.
Words that end in et, op or in, etc. One vowel letter plus one consonant letter.
Get, getting.
Double t.
Stop, stopping.
For p, we have double p.
Begin, beginning.
This does not happen after two vowels plus consonant. Like AIR, double ED, etc.
Meet, meeting. Repair, repairing.
Or in longer words when the last part is not stressed.
Happen, happening. Visit, visiting.
British and American spellings are sometimes different.
Travel, traveling. Cancel, canceling.
Section B. I'm doing something means I started doing it and I have not finished it. I'm in the middle of doing it.
Please don't make so much noise. I'm trying to work. Where's Mark?
He's having a shower.
Let's go out now. It isn't raining anymore.
How's your new job? Are you enjoying it? What's all that noise? What's going on?
Or,
what's all that noise? What's happening?
Sometimes the action is not happening at the time of speaking. For example, Steve is talking to a friend on the phone.
I'm reading a really good book at the moment. It's about a man who...
But he's not reading the book at the time of speaking. He means that he started reading the book but has not finished it yet. He is in the middle of reading it. In the same way we say...
Kate wants to work in Italy, so she's learning Italian.
Some friends of mine are building their own house. They hope to finish it next summer.
We are going to write the continuous form of the verbs that are given. Dance, dancing, grow, growing, growing, lie, lying, lying, a, Quietly. Came and arrive. Arriving. ARRIVING. Enjoy. ENJOYING. Enjoying. Breathing. Breathing. Try. TRYING. Trying. Die. YING. Dying. Decide. DEING. Deciding. Next one is run. RUNNING. Running. Happen. HAPPENING. Happening. Write. WRITING. Writing. Sit. SITING. Sitting. Shoot. SHOOTING. Shooting. Shut. SHUTING. Shutting. Buy. BUYING. Buying. Become. OMING. Coming. Swim. SWIMING. Swimming. Stop. STOPPING. Stopping. Hope. HOPING. Hey. STAYING. Aim. That's all. We are going to do some exercises from exercise 1. Complete the sentences. Let us see what the verbs given for us. The verbs are crossing, hiding, scratching, taking, tying, waving. The first sentence will be, she is taking a picture. Second one, he is dash his shoeless. He's tying his shoeless. Next sentence, they are dash the road. They are crossing the road. He is dash his head. He is scratching his head. They are dash to somebody. They are waving. They are waving to somebody. She is hiding behind a tree. Let's do the exercise 2. Which is better, positive or negative? You can turn off the radio now. Dash to it. The options are, I'm listening and I'm not listening. It will be, I'm not listening. The next sentence is, Kate phoned me last night. She's on holiday and dash a great time. She does not want to come back. The options are, she's having, she's not having. So she's on holiday and she's having a great time will be the correct choice. Andrew started evening classes recently. He is interested in Japan, so dash Japanese. He is learning, he is not learning. So it will be, he is learning. Paul and Sarah have had an argument, dash to each other. The options are, they are speaking, they are not speaking. Second one will be the correct choice. Dash for Sophie. Do you know where she is? The options are, I'm looking, I'm not looking. I think the first one, I'm looking for Sophie, is the correct choice. Yes. The next one is, the light dash, what's wrong with it? Is working, isn't working. So the light isn't working. next sentence is dash to find a job, but it's not easy right now. I'm trying to find a job, but it's not easy right now. Correct answer. Next sentence is dash a new hospital. It will be finished soon. They aren't building. This is the first one, and it is the correct answer. In the next part of exercise, we'll have multiple choice questions. What's the matter? Why you are crying? Why you crying? Why are you crying? The third one. Where is your mother? Is working? Is she working? Is working she? So second one. Is she working is the correct answer. Why are you here? What you doing? What you are doing? What are you doing? What are you doing is the correct answer. Which hotel are staying at your friends? Which hotel your friends are staying at? Which hotel are your friends staying at? Okay, third one is the correct choice. We don't need to hurry. Why are you driving so fast? Why you are driving so fast? Why are driving so fast? So first sentence, why are you driving so fast? The correct answer here. Who are those people? Are waiting for somebody? Are they waiting for somebody? They waiting for somebody. So second sentence, that is, are they waiting for somebody, is the correct choice. What is Jess studying at college? What is studying Jess at college? What Jess is studying at college? So the first one, I hope, is the correct choice. Yes, it is. In this part of exercise, we are going to have some more sentences to be connected with the given sentences. So let's see what are these. Company is losing money. They are staying with friends. I'm really looking forward to it. They are trying to sell it. Everybody is waiting for you. She is working in a coffee shop. I'm thinking of moving. They don't have anywhere to live right now. I think it will be they are staying with friends. Emily has just started a new job. Yes. I don't like living here anymore. I'm really looking forward to it now. Then I'm thinking of moving. Yes. Things are not so good at work. The company is losing money. Everybody is waiting for you. Lisa has an exam next week. She's studying hard for it. They don't need their car anymore. They are maybe going to sell. I'm really looking forward to it. Section C. Today, this week, etc. You can use the present continuous with today, this week, this year, etc. for periods around now.
You're working hard today?
Yes, I have a lot to do.
The company I work for isn't doing so well this year.
We use the present continuous when we talk about changes happening around now, especially with getting, becoming, changing, starting, beginning, growing, improving, increasing, rising, falling.
Is your English getting better? At first, I didn't like my job, but I'm beginning to enjoy it now.
Complete the sentences. Put the verb in the correct form, in present continuous. It is starting to rain. starting to rain and we don't have an umbrella. Can I turn off the TV or are you watching? The situation is already bad and it is getting worse. Tom is not working today. He has taken the day off. Is Kate enjoying her new job? Laura is in the kitchen. She is doing the washing up. Yes. Unemployment is already very high and it is increasing. Why are you laughing? What's so funny? I want to lose weight. So this week I am not eating lunch. John has been in the same job for a long time. He is beginning to get bored. That's all for today. We have live quiz sessions in our YouTube channel for today onwards on each and every particular units out of 145 different lessons from Raymond Murphy's best-selling English grammar book. Those who love to practice English grammar with interactive participations, subscribe this channel, share with your friends, and join in live interactive quiz contests every day at 9 p.m. and win the most popular English grammar ebook. So goodbye for now and see you in the next video.